I'm Travis Oskerson here at Edwards Valencia, where fans are checking out the zombie rom-com, Warm Bodies. Are the fans going to feel the love after seeing the softer side of these brain eaters? We're going to find out for you right now. This is Fan Reviews. Zombie rom-com. Never heard of it. Sounds cool, though.
Yeah.
Was it?
It was actually really, really good.
Really good. I liked it.
I loved it.
It was really cute.
I thought it was cool.
Was it scary at all?
No.
I've never seen someone come out of a zombie movie with tears in their eyes. Tell me.
It was so cute. It was great.
It's funny, and it's smart, and there's zombies.
I thought the action parts were my favorite parts.
What stood out for you?
The guy.
Yeah. You like Nicholas Hoult?
Yeah.
I like Nicholas Hoult. Very lucky man. Got to date Jennifer Lawrence for a minute. How's his zombie impression?
It's pretty good.
He was actually a good zombie.
Yeah.
His zombie impression could use a little work, but honestly, other than that, he was actually perfect.
It was good. It was actually really funny.
Funny. It was great. Yeah. Especially at the beginning, you know, just like being lost in the airport and stuff like that. I was totally sucked in.
I love Rob Corddry. I think he's awesome and everything. How is he his R's best friend?
Hilarious. Absolutely hilarious. Also, really a subtle role for him.
He was really funny. I really liked him.
I love the girl. I thought she...
Teresa Palmer?
Yeah, she was fantastic.
She did a fantastic job.
Absolutely amazing.
Perfect.
When he's a zombie, more or less, she definitely carries the movie.
And you know she is Australian, like heavy accent in real life.
Well, I would have never known that.
Was it weird seeing a softer side of the zombies?
Yeah, it was good. It worked.
Did you buy the love story?
I did. For me, what worked is that it's more of an alternate reality Romeo and Juliet story. It's a little quirky at first, but it really settles into itself, and for my money, it really works.
If you had a one-line review that was going to be in the paper about it, what would it say?
You got to see it.
Badass. Best movie on earth.
Absolutely amazing. You guys will love it.
Literally the best movie. If you appreciate a good story, go watch this movie.
Better than Twilight?
Yes.
Wow.
And that's hard because my whole room's Twilight.
You heard what the fans had to say about Warm Bodies? Now I challenge you to be the critic. I want to thank our friends here at Regal Entertainment Group for having us. And don't forget to go to fanreviews.com for all the best in zombies.
How'd you die? How old are you? Because you could be 20-something.
But you could also be a teenager. You know, you have one of those faces.